ball.
And here's Carl Heitz-Gunitza coming. Carl pushes it to Jorgen Christensen. Christensen looking. He's moving. He crosses. Ressel's head ball. It scores! Peter Ressel has put the Sting back in the ball game. A beautiful header off the cross from Jorgen Christensen.
Magnificent bit of ball handling here by Jorgen Christensen. He takes it there with the left foot, controls, beats McClanagan, goes down deep. The cross to Peter Ressel. He's waiting at the far post. 2-1. The Sting is on the way back.
All right, the Sting is getting back in the ball game. They're trailing now, but only 2-1, and we're going to be back after this word. Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Sting has just tied it up. Let's take a look. The Chicago Sting's Peter Ressel has tied it up.
The equalizer with 28 minutes and 30 seconds left to go. Peter Ressel, revenge for that poke he got in the earlier first half. Peter Ressel controls the ball, beats Tino Letteri. We are tied now, 2-2.
Same combination on that one. I'll tell you what, Jorgen Christensen.